I will show you these cards. You don't have to remember. It's very easy. They're low, red, diamond, and hard cards. I'll show you them. One, two, three, four, and one is five ordinary red playing cards. Now, from these five cards, I'm terribly sorry. That must have gotten in between in the dressing room. There's so much going on. It doesn't matter, really. So we do the trick with only four cards. It's exactly the same, so don't worry. We have one, two, three, four ordinary red cards. Now, from these four red cards, I'm going to take in my right hand, that's this one. Of course, the right hand is, of course, always the hand with the thumb on the left side. Now, in this hand, I'm going to take one, two, three of these cards and only one in the other hand. Now, the trick is that I'm going to vanish that card and without you seeing it, making the card from my left hand
He looks as if he genuinely isn't quite sure whether the trick's gone right or wrong.
Just a moment, please. One, two. I will try to do this trick with three cards tonight. Well, you won't miss anything. Just the other two. Now, of course, from these three cards, of course, you can only take two in my right hand and one in the left hand. I just put that one away. So two here and one here. I'm terribly sorry that this happens tonight. It's the first time I do this thing. It's a beautiful trick. When it works. Well, anyway, we've got two cards left. It's the three of hearts and the five of hearts. Yes. Oh, that's better. The three of hearts and the five of hearts. Now, I want you to work. It's all right now. Now, most of the time I think it will be wrong again, you see. So we have the three here, and we've had... Oh, no. I don't think I can show you this trick tonight. It really is a beautiful trick, but you need five cards, and only got one left, and but one card that doesn't work. Because it's red on this side, and black on the other side.